are pulling into Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. We're on the Carnival Splendor out of Long Beach, California. And this is a tender port, so we won't be able to dock. But here we are. It's beautiful. It's actually kind of cold. 65 degrees right now, windy. Pretty cool here. We are slowly pulling in. Not a piece of vegetation anywhere to be seen. It's all just rocky. Beautiful here. It's very breezy, very cold. But here we are. The waters look beautiful. This is, of course, the Pacific Ocean, not the Caribbean, so they're not exactly the same, but they are still pretty. If you look at the map of Mexico on the Pacific shore, there's a deep dip and then it goes back up. This is the tip of that dip where it shows Cabo. This is that. This right here, this rock is the tip of that. So we've gone down around the corner and now we're going into this cove. It looks like this. And then we are going to put down anchor and then we're going to go in right over here. I do understand that this is a tender where you tender in on little boats. I understand there's a good delay between the different tender boats. You gotta be sure to time everything well.
Okay, we're boarding a tender to go out onto Cabo San Lucas.
That's my wife. You want to sit by your wife or what?
Yeah.
You want to sit by your wife?
Yeah.
See what all is here.
Yeah,
Oh, yeah.
On the side of the rocks?
Yeah.
See the big one? With another one over there. That's some more.
All over the place. Okay, here we are. In Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. Downtown area. Lots of shopping. Mexican food, it says over there. Oh, lots of people wanting to do different stuff.
Excuse me. You got me some information? Here, water taxi to the beach.
We already got it. Thank you.
Oh, we don't want to go to the downtown exit.
Let's just go down here and look at some
Yeah.
You guys want to go see the Arches of Beagle?
We already have an excursion that we're waiting on. Thank you.
I know. It's a cruise.
Yeah.
And information for your tour.
Different places to drink. There's an aquarium.
And then
now
drink.
It's a market. Or drink and drink.
Yeah,
that's fine. Little markets all over the place.
We already have an excursion.
Hey, want to go to the art class bottom boat, sir?
We've already got something else. Do y'all want to go in here?
Sure. Hey, Kelly.
Is there a water taxi, maybe?
I'm just going to go in over here.
Hey guys, water taxi.
Taxi to the beach.
Did you see him go by with the Marlin in the bucket?
You might need a map guy for free.
Okay.
Yes? Been here before?
There's plenty of shopping everywhere, plenty of people wanting your attention to do excursions, especially water taxis. There's my wife. Yep. So there's plenty of places to eat Mexican food. There's Fat Tuesday, of course, tequila shark, if that's what you want, Senor Frogs. Plenty for everyone. There are plenty of shops if you're looking for somewhere to buy t-shirts, little trinkets, coffee cups, things like that. Some of these outside ones are a little bit less expensive than if you go and into some of the small shops. The just like in other places that you've probably been, you can dicker with them. They'll start off with a very high price that's even ridiculous, and you can go pretty much as far down as you want to if you're willing to play that game with them. Anyway, there are a lot of people out here trying to sell you water taxi rides and stuff like that. If you've already got an excursion, you just tell them that we already have an excursion and they usually leave us alone. So just wanted to warn you that's going to probably happen to you. Really nice, lots of options of things to buy. Different artisans that have something
hey,
made.
Water taxi.
That's an example right there for you.
My
daughter
right here.
Lots of places.
Amigo,
a lot of pharmacies. If you're looking for some kind of particular medication, every other shop is a pharmacy. So you have that option. So we're going to sign off here and maybe do another one on our excursion, which is the luxury sail day on a sail ship. So we'll talk to you later about that. Bye. Bye.